Live from Kuumbwa Jazz Center, Ron Kaplan sings New York.
As they say in New York, let's have a look at yous. Hey, who we got? Hey, what a good-looking crowd. Nice. Thank you very much. So happy to be here. Hello. Thanks for coming to the show. As you know, this is a New York evening, so every song is going to be about New York. We hope you enjoy the show, and we're going to take you, in the words of Billy Strayhorn, on a little trip around the city. So fasten your seatbelt, stick around, and hope you enjoy the show. I'll be seeing you later. Jack Belt, and if you've got a little time to spare, I wanna take you there. in Harlem. Any place in Harlem, there's someone waiting there that makes it seem like heaven up in Harlem. I don't want no Dixie. You can't keep your Dixie. There's no one down in Dixie who can take me away from my own Harlem. 'Cause Harlem has those southern skies, they're in my baby's smile. I analyze my baby's eyes and fancy uptown style. Now Harlem moved to China, I know of nothing finer than to stow away on a plane someday and have them dropping off in Harlem. stars are bright. The darkness is daunting me. Oh, what a sad refrain. steady, you're taking a nap. Slow down, it's Sunday. Life's a ball, let it fall right in your lap. If you got troubles, then just take them out for a walk. They'll burst like bubbles in the fun of a Sunday in New York. You can spend time without spending a dime, watch people pass. And later you pause out at one of the stores. There's that face next to yours in the glass. Too hard, stop beating. You're both too breathless to speak in love. Smiles are greetings, and a dream that's seen you through me. It's true on Sunday in New York. Some of these songs you probably know well. There might be a few that not so well. This next composition became the signature tune for the Duke Ellington Orchestra. And there's actually a verse to this song and lyric you may not have heard before, so. Take a little ride around the city. Brooklyn or Broadway train. You'll see that old New York, it's mighty pretty. Thank you. take the A train. Take the A train. Take the A train. A train. I just want to take a moment to thank you again for coming out. The show's not over, so stick around. But I just want to tell you that I had a great time doing this show in New York at Feinstein's, the Close Regency Hotel on 61st and Park Avenue. It was really a thrill. Thank you very much. It was great, and presenting this music to an authentic New York audience was a thrill. Plus, I just New York's so historical. We had a little rehearsal at Steinway Hall, which is right across the street from Carnegie Hall. Practice, practice, practice. Baum, James Baum, on drum set. And I had a chance to sing at Birdland, which was really a treat, great place. I met John Hendricks there. And he said, next time you come to New York, call me up. That's your gig. In the book, and he actually has a book. And it's a pretty thick book in Manhattan, so that was pretty cool. And I actually met Michael Feinstein there. They have a Broadway night there. So they shut down Broadway, and all these singers come out and do it. And there's no balance allowed, I don't think about tempo tunes. So that was great fun. And then a friend of mine took me to Harlem, which is low slum compared to Manhattan. You know, the buildings are low. I like low buildings. They're too high. It's, I don't know, I feel like a rat in a scare box maze or something like that. Harlem is a trip, and they have a club called the St. Nicholas Pub there. And we got there in the wee small hours, and we left there about 3:30, but that's not there because it's a city that never sleeps there. Things go all night. They have about six horn players deep, and they all take six or eight choruses, and a song lasts about half an hour there. But it was really fun to sing there, and actually, my first night in town, I was walking along Broadway, and they had a little karaoke bar, so I went in there. And technically, that might be a violation of Broadway, a karaoke bar, but anyway, they were doing it, and had a chance to sing there just for fun, and the DJ actually came to the show with his wife, so I thought that was pretty cool. And on the way home, I actually got propositioned by a 70-year-old retired secretary who was trying to augment her income. I'm telling you, times are tough, you know what I'm saying? And that's all I'm saying. Anyway, New York is great, and I hope I get a chance to go back there because anything can happen. It frequently does. New York, New York, a hell of a town. The Bronx is up, but the battery's down. And people ride in a hole in the ground. New York, New York. It's a hell of a sound. Broadway, Broadway, everybody's happy and gay. Where the night is brighter than day. All along Broadway. Sweethearts, airports, on the way to movies. Up in the Sunday best clothes, all on Broadway. Out of town, I'm low down when I walk along the main street. Anywhere, I don't care, but I always find the main street. Nothing on the main street, Broadway, Broadway. Take a little time out for play. and the joy of living elsewhere along Broadway. Along Broadway. Tried to run the city, but the city ran away, and now via minuet we can continue it. Broadway's turning into coming. Champagne, Charlie's drinking gin. Old New York is new and phony. Give it back to the Indians. 2 cents more and to smoke a lucky. Dodging buses keeps you thin. New New York is simply ducky. Give it back to the Indians. Take all the rent on the boxes. Fifth Avenue.
New York Times.
the daily news comes down to reality, and it's fine with me, as I have let it slide. I don't care if it's Chinatown or on Riverside, 'cause I don't have any reasons, 'cause I've left them all behind. Yes, I'm in New York, state of mind. I hope you've had a great time, because I know I have.
Yeah.
Thank you. And the crowd goes wild. Thank you.
I like New
Martan Mann. Bosch, Baum. Kaiser.